Lindsay.
I'm so happy we found you,
Ron. Welcome back.
Me too.
Please, welcome back. Perfect. Now, let's see lantern. I mean a lantern. It's an ordinary lantern in the top of the middle of this secret base stuff. You gotta be creepy. Because I know how to make a real life TV. Research lantern. And the pantern. Let's go with lantern. Lantern. Let me like this, okay. I need chain. What's this? Curse lantern. Let me, oh yeah! Get a chain. It's perfect. For the second one. Pop chores. Whoa, oh god, I gotta eat it.
Oh no, not yet, Mama. Mine's some more.
Yes,
you are
mine. It's safe.
Okay.
I'm going to go to
bed.
You heard, Mama. I'm going to go to your room
tonight.
I'll do another show tomorrow. I promise.
Okay.
Good night.
No matter what, here's some lanterns. Good. Like it's perfect. What's an echo shard? An ender chest? A spawn launcher? Wow. Let me, chain armor.
We have to close all the doors. Bubba's Bubba's is right, because the monsters...
The monsters? What monsters? The monsters that hide behind the doors. It's really dark now. But monsters don't exist. Don't be so silly.
Well, in that case, you might mind taking my place next to the cupboard then, Bubba.
Okay, that looks so good.
I'm actually fine right here where I am.
I want a pink because this gives it a yellow.
That wasn't just lightning.
Okay. Mangrove leaf, dark oak leaf, acacia leaf, azalea leaf. This is real. This is a flower easily. Good. I need a bamboo. I repeat, I need a bamboo. Jeez. Now I got guards.
Listen, I told you there's no
such thing. It's all in your imagination.
Hang on, Baba Tucker. Come here, children.
Oh,
I know what you're talking about now. But they're not scary. They're really very, very nice. They float through space to the center of the earth. Every night, they dance around and play musical chairs.
Now, sheep. Sheep-ay. Sheep-ay.
It must go to the surface and slide an origami figure under a giant's pillow without making themselves invisible. Otherwise, that would be cheating. Unless they come across a
pufferfish, dolphin, sea turtle, spot painter. I mean,
sheep. They're very shy. They wait for the child to go to sleep. Child isn't sleeping, and they're not brave enough to appear. They're even more scared than you are. So now you have to go to sleep quickly. And a friendly monster can put its origami figure under your pillow and go home. Otherwise, you have to stay in the cupboard. And it's not much fun to be in a cupboard all night.
Okay. Okay, now for the concrete! Concrete!
With brand new episodes of The Adventures of Paddington. Coming soon!
And the last blue concrete!
The settle to join Blaze and AJ on the biggest... adventures!
The water? Not again. Maybe put some clouds, like lighting. Some glow berries.
Why'd you go running after rabbits? Rabbits are nice, you know, Peter. I'll turn into a rabbit, and I'll show you. Papa, Mama, I can't turn into anything. It's awful.
Don't worry. You simply need to rest.
Good. Maybe you put some bone meal?
See you later,
Chuck. What? Okay, Wilbur's gonna blow my house soon. Put some beautiful spore blossom.
I don't see anything unusual. It looks like everything's in place. He's a perfect tower. Well, how can I explain your inability to turn to him? Just stop with the electrical stuff. I'll treat him my way. Take a deep breath.
Wow.
Can you feel the waves?
The nature.
Shh. Yes, you can. Thanks to my power, the pain in you will soon be gone forever.
What's missing?
There you go. And voila, you're done. Oh no, that's annoying.
Let's not lose hope. The problem is in his head. It's Psychococcio Mino Mino.
Baby's in pink. Big Ellie loves pink.
I remember. I was just a little Baba Papa egg, all warm and toasty in the wet dirt. Such a glorious day. I can see the games I played as a child. The merry snowy Christmases. And the beautiful house where we lived. The machines. The machines. They're destroying our house.
There it is. We found the reason you feel bad. You've always felt responsible for this happening.
Want to make it
pretty. Neither a toad nor a frog. So why
It looks done. If you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe and share and share and share, everybody. Oh, and please go to the comments. What is so interesting about my house? The sheep, the azalea flowers, my bed, my beautiful armor, and my beautiful nature food. That's the spore blossom. Okay, bye.